Let's try that again. What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, we are going to continue with Alan Wake 2. We left off at what's his face trying to get into his apartment, not being able to, putting those pictures in a box in front of the statue for, I guess, Saga. I don't know how Saga's gonna get the pictures or whatever the hell, how that's gonna work. On Saga's end, we beat Scratch. We got more information. Now we're trying to make up a new plan to continue to beat Scratch and to get Alan, the real Alan, out of the dark place. So now, let's get right into the video. Okay.
Ready to go? I'm ready to head to Cauldron late now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
Okay. Okay, so it seems like we're going to perform our own ritual.
Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song. You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place. I hope they've still got it.
So, yeah, so it seems like she's going to do her own ritual. She's going to create her own ritual, which is why she's calling her quote unquote grandpa the old gods of Asgard or whatever the hell. Like you heard, they're going to get him out. I don't know how, but we'll see. We'll see how this goes.
Pick up, pick up. David, please pick up.
David.
David, it's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you.
What?
And I don't ever want to hear your voice again.
Oh, shit.
Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Hello?
Yeah, do you want me to pick anything up for
the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Estevez out.
That must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over four minions of darkness! The boss is our hammer! I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer chorus! Bro, tree! Tree!
Tree? There's no tree in the song! Who the fuck puts a tree in the middle of the road?
We're not on a road!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Pedal to the metal, bro!
Metal to the pedal!
Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive.
How are these niggas not dead? That's wild. Okay. Okay, so it's showing me. Okay, so follow the bus, right? I guess the bus made a way. So yeah, it's making me go. So let me go spin around. Let me spin around. I'm not gonna.
The lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Odin there yet?
The two golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're a lot.
A charm over here. Worry about that charm later. Let's get to where we gotta get to and do what we gotta do, baby.
1-2 1-2
A cauldron late.
It's been a while since we played on this shore.
What the hell?
Game in the black mirror.
Yeah.
What the hell, bro? Oh my God.
David, please pick up.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta.
David.
I gotta stop in the one spot because Jesus Christ, that's retarded. Hold on, y'all. Okay, now I gotta do this walking shit all over again. I'm gonna save right here because I'm not about to. The fact that I got all the way down here is a miracle in itself. By that fucking walk.
We're incoming with the lights, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Vestibez out.
So the body ain't dropping nothing. Jesus.
That must be torn, Odin. Maybe I should check in.
The fact that they're... Why is Odin driving? Wasn't he just in a coma? The nigga was in a damn coma and he driving a car.
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Odin's got a killer chorus. Come save your soul. Awake new and whole. By name I will serve. Oh, tree, tree. What tree? There's no tree in the song. Who the fuck puts a tree in the middle of the road? We're not on a road.
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
To the metal, bro! Metal to the pedal!
Yeah! Okay, bro.
Very rock and roll way to drive.
I don't care about no damn rock and roll way to drive. Look. These niggas trying to die.
That's all of them.
Obey? No. Yeah. Why? Yeah. Is it good?
That's her way of saying that it's good.
Huh?
Uh-huh. need this. I have so many of these. I need that more than anything. Let me go. How do I go save? So I'm gonna turn and hit this. Boom. All right, back. Go up.
The lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Ode in there yet?
The two golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're a lot.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
Do the charms have to be over here for me to be used to use them? Or can they just be in any spot? Because if that's the case, I can move these because I already have two. No, but it doesn't let me have four at that point. Yeah, it lets me hold four. Okay, Nah, never mind. I'll just keep it how it is right here. So let me save. Boom. Okay. Now that that's saved, I'm gonna cut around and head over.
How you feeling tonight, Cauldron?
I like how now she's trying to crack jokes. What the hell?
Testing. Gonna need more real.
Crank it up to 11. Hey, where are my chimes?
I threw them out! Chimes are not rock and roll!
Hey!
Yeah, they are!
I'm here!
If you know
I'm here! Let's get ready!
Anderson, we've set up control center up here overlooking the area.
Anderson, I can drop more gear down for you if you're running low.
I'll use the lights to hit the Taken when they come. Light them up for you. Bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
We'll play this at maximum volume.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done. And I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to...
Mind fry, act of black magic and sorcery!
This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summer Name.
Ah! Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro. Let's try that again.
On the left.
my goodness. Okay.
You said what?
What I said was,
oh my God, what, bro.
Now to get off the game so that you can show attention to your wife who hasn't been here all day. I said, I need to make sure that the viewers knew too. Yeah. Okay. Are you
going to
crop that portion out?
What happened? Why didn't it work? I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real?
My thing is, why is this lady keep screaming in the back?
Tower. It was back.
Now it's open.
Awake. I'd been here many times before.
All the doors and all the other stuff is closed.
This felt different. Like my last chance. If it wasn't already too late.
Okay, this time it's no cameras. Gone. Initiation 9 gone.
Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late? Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still
wait. Stop him.
I needed to get inside.
Oh, yeah, I hear it. Somebody in there typing. Okay. Is there anything? No, everything is gone. This is getting wild. I ain't gonna lie. Real wild.
It won't end. Like a nightmare I can't wake up from. I thought I could contain Ellen in my photos, but...
Excuse me.
Monster just keeps coming back. Every night. Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. His decision.
She gonna be with that other nigga.
Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist. But I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Alice Wake took her own life shortly after completing her work on The Dark Place. She will be missed, but will live on through her art. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What follows are her final photos. Oh my goodness. It's photos of her taking her own life. She gonna jump off the cliff. Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
Alice was dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before.
It's you, bro.
This was not Scratch.
You're you. Scratch is you. You are you. Yeah, dummy.
It was always me. I killed her.
You thought you was a different nigga? No, nigga. Okay, so he's definitely Scratch. He's definitely, so maybe I'm a little confused because maybe it's the past, the old version of Wake trying to defeat the new version of Wake, right? So maybe it's Wake trying, that's why maybe he stopped writing, right? Because it's the fact of like, okay, he figured out that he already figured out that he is Scratch. And he stopped writing because he knew he was Scratch. Then he forgot because of the fact that I still think he got DID. I still think he has multiple personality. Is it DID? Am I saying it right? I swear that's what it's called. Hold on. Yeah, DID. Okay, I was right. He definitely got DID, right? But it's like, I'm confused on what this spiral, this whole spiral thing is supposed to be. But I mean, it is what it is. Anyway, I appreciate y'all for staying. I know it was kind of chopped up and fucking weird, because of the game and my personal life, but at the end of the day, I appreciate every single last one of you that stayed and watched this with me or played this with me. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead, you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bat Gang. Make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who's going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Amen. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. And I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.